Hey guys, me and Colby here again, playing Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Yeah, played The Walking Dead last night. Not as good as we thought it'd be.
No.
Hopefully this is a lot better.
I fell asleep a few times.
Yeah. Campaign! No game. Save on.
Pussy. It's too easy.
Easy? Should I do easy or medium? Let's do medium. You know what? F it. I've been learning to not do games on easy, because then you get like a lot of stuff if you just do it on medium. Ziplines are in the sky. Why aren't they called sky ropes? I don't know. Why aren't they called sky ropes? It sounds a lot better.
Space.
Final frontier.
Earth. Future, at the end of the 20th century.
Everybody died.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
Just let you guys know, if you haven't played Far Cry 3, it's okay. This has nothing to do with the Far Cry 3 story.
A new breed of soldier is reborn.
Far Cry 3 production. A Ubisoft Montreal production. Oh, jeez. Hey, Eric's online. Oh, no, offline.
Cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses.
Oh, jeez.
Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Holy shit.
That was pretty awesome. Why don't they do a full screen? Why are they only doing like just a fourth of the screen?
Says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
Bottle of bad news, Spider.
Alert, alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer a stealth vector. Evasive.
What
I mean
did you just say?
I mean. Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Sweet. Alrighty. Let's do this. Well, I gotta turn on the subtitles for the Browsevskis out there. You know that I'm a man. Audio? No. No. There we go.
Awesome music.
I know. Awesome. Oh, suck my dick. Oh, you can suck it though. Oh, thank you. Are those the good guys or bad guys? Oh, damn. Oh, this is awesome. Where are they? Oh, they're all down there. God, this is awesome. Oh, shit.
Shut us right down here. Now.
Receiving to coordinates.
I got to my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Yeah.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Nice. I'm digging this so far. This is fucking awesome. Alright. So far, this game is freaking amazing. So much better than The Walking Dead, but yeah, no. We just started playing. Press X to demonstrate your ability to read. Alright.
For fuck's sake.
Jump. This is funny.
Pressing X enables you to move in a Z-axis arc without touching the ground in between.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Crouch to your quadriceps and challenges your sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
5 seconds. You're so in depth.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Which is focusing on slowing down your pace.
Why?
Running is like walking.
Oh, really? accelerate your speed.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
In your other hand, you can see you, allowing you to kill your enemy by pressing R3. Enemies, you can oh, your sense of zooming over a target until it's silent. Okay. Nice.
Zoom at all.
What the heck, I can't zoom. Wait, how do I zoom at them?
Wait, you're in crouch. Now you go.
How do I take him? Oh, I already take him. Right.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Alright. 5,000 years ago with the D6. Throw your laser pressing away. Oh, this motherfucker doesn't know what's going on behind him. Oh.
Take that, my
thanks for your hat. I got a
bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
So.
After a blade takedown, you can. and chain kill nearby enemies.
After taking press L toward another enemy for chain to kill. Alright. See if I can put this on. Wow, that is f***ing awesome.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Detection meter appears when enemies can see you. It fills up as we get into the flash of event detector. Press R1 to shoot your weapon and O1 to aim down the slides. Yo, different weapons have different firing types that pick me up. Hang on, okay. Easy enough. Use objects as an environment cover. Press R2 to throw a grenade. You can hold on to it and cook the meat. Walking over bodies automatically lose the ammo for credits. You must search the bodies. Tired of the tutorials, upgrade now to Kobayashi.
Yeah.
Tutorial Premium. And let us play the game for you. Press and hold L2 to access weapon, which isn't real. We'll use that. Put a metaphor. Hold triangle to use nanomed when injured. Jesus, no, shooting bad guys is more fun than I was a cyberpoint. Okay, cyber points. Annoying, press X to make these pressure screens go away. Thank God.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.